Biodiversity is the variety of life on Earth. This richness is intertwined with how the planet works, with how different living organisms depend on one another, and how people, our economy, our society, our culture, are all deeply embedded in this rich variety of the living world. Right now, the world is facing a huge loss of biodiversity, which has been driven by our global economy, which is steered by finance. I'm Garry Peterson. I'm a professor at the Stockholm Resilience Centre at Stockholm University in Sweden. And I'm a scientist who studies the relationships between people and nature. And I'm the director of a new program from MISTRA, FinBio.
MISTRA FinBio is a research program that aims to deliver insights to a broad range of financial actors in order for them to more meaningfully account for biodiversity in their investment decisions. So my name is Beatrice Crona. I'm a professor of sustainability science at Stockholm Resilience Centre, which is a part of Stockholm University. In the last 5 to 7 years or so, a lot of my research has focused on trying to connect Earth system sciences, sustainability sciences to the financial sector and to capital allocation decisions. Our activities, many of them commercial activities, actually undermine the very base on which we ourselves depend. And by that I mean nature and a stable climate.
So this project is about how finance can help steer the world economy towards a more successful, more long-term relationship with nature that benefits both people and the living world. In FinBio, we plan to work across a wide spectrum of fields, from environmental DNA to financial ethics, to try and assess both the opportunities that are emerging and potential risks, and how the financial sector can navigate through these in a way that is supporting the biosphere.
We as researchers work both alongside but also with our industry partners to then develop new science, but also try to translate this science into something that can be meaningfully used by investors in the short term. And our consortium of researchers does have top scholars in a range of fields, from economics to biodiversity science and even philosophy, but we're not practitioners. And to move rapidly from where we are now and find scientifically anchored investment practices, we feel like we need to work together with industry.